दिस इज आर पूज्य गुरुजी स्वामी प्रकाश भारती. ही इज कम अप विद अ सिंपल सोल्यूशन टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट हाउ यू कैन बूस्ट योर इम्यूनिटी ड्यूरिंग दिस कोरोना वायरस पैंडेमिक. हियर इज लूक वॉर्म वाटर इन अ कंटेनर एंड नेक्स्ट टू इट इज सॉल्ट. ही इज गोना शॉर्टली डेमोन्स्ट्रेट टू अस हाउ यू कैन क्लियर योर थ्रोट बाय डूइंग अ सॉल्ट वाटर गागल. According to Guruji, the viruses can enter your body from two places. One is from your nostrils, your nasal passages, and other from your mouth.
The flu virus.
So what you have to do essentially do is cleanse your throat, and that can be done from two ways. One, you do a salt water gargle for your throat, and the other, you have to clean your nasal passages. We will now shortly demonstrate both of them. This is lukewarm water in a glass. Guruji is mixing salt in the water now. After mixing the salt in hot water, he is gonna now demonstrate of how to clear your throat. This salt water kriya is going to cleanse and enhance your lungs and your throat. It's going to clear your throat. If there is any mucus or any kind of debris stuck in your throat, it's just going to cleanse it.
Salt inside the water, so we feel like a little bit burn also here, but it's okay.
Guruji is saying that you should put in one glass of water, say about 200 to 300 ml, maybe 2 teaspoons of white salt.
One teaspoon.
White salt.
So we can finish the whole of the water, not only two times.
Yeah. You have to gargle at least 4 to 5 times.
Glass of water.
Until the glass is finished completely. Guruji is heating ghee. The ghee has to be lukewarm. As you see, it's on the burner and the ghee is melting away. Here we have heated the ghee and it is piping hot. You're supposed to consume the ghee which is piping hot. It might irritate you a little on your throat, but the essence is you are supposed to consume it piping hot. Guruji is now gonna transfer the ghee from the bowl to the teaspoon and he's gonna consume it piping hot.
So at least, but we take like full 2 spoon, okay?
Because you have to consume at least minimum 2 teaspoons of ghee, which is piping hot. This will absolutely oil and lubricate your entire chest and your throat area. Here Guruji has taken 2 tablespoons of ghee and he's in a bowl and he's gonna mix two pinches of salt in the ghee and then we are going to heat it. Okay. you blend the ghee and the salt together, and then you put it on the burner and heat it and make it piping hot. As seen before, he has already heated salt, 2 pinches of salt with 2 tablespoons of ghee, and now it's piping hot and Guruji is ready to consume it.
Sometimes it's very hot, so drink it like edge like tea. So we can drink finished all that 2 spoons of ghee.
What Guruji has in his hands is something famously known as the Jalnithi pot. He's got at least 200 to 300 ml of lukewarm water inside it, and now he's gonna add 2 pinches to 3 pinches of white salt in it. After blending the salt inside the lukewarm water in the Jalnithi pot, he's gonna perform a kriya known as Jalnithi. You have to perform this with both the nostrils, the right and the left nostrils, turn by turn.
Shraddha also feel to drink the water, but this is normal, not bad. So I'm again requesting to all people, please, you will not scared, don't be fear from the corona. If you get fear, then what happened? Your immune system suddenly come to the down. If you get scared, then so you cannot able to fight with the corona. But if you not scared, then your immune system automatically increase the high. So again I request, don't be scared, fight with very well. Like example, I don't scared even 1% from the corona, and I got experience with some people. Okay, so even corona people can stay with me, I'm nothing scared, because I know how to fight with the corona, and I'm people cure from this technique without scared and living in the home, and really they are survive still now, and their family also sick, but they all family also good. So I got experience, so I thought I will show you the video, you will get also happy and healthy from the corona. Thank you. Namaste. Okay, so I will show you how to make ghee, or you can say like clarify butter.